Earl, could you please stop? I'm trying to meditate to the gods.
Okay, Cassie.
Attention, doors are now closing. Please turn all cell phones off. I don't want to turn my cell phone off.
Bradley, I'll kill you, Bradley.
No! No!
Sit down, the plane is about to take off.
Alright.
We're getting altitude.
You're fine.
Hold on, the thing wouldn't.
Once again, with twins, and we're not sure whether boy or girl yet, but we're sure there's twins.
Don't you bring
Josephina, the baby!
Baby!
Baby.
Still does that. It's not even in her mouth anymore.
Smelling hipsticks, and you're not apparently being a good father.
I'm a good father.
Give me back our baby.
No. Silly. I love little Josephina. The little fine, thank you. So yesterday I was walking up. Help this!
Confiscated from that boy. You know all he wants to do is be a
54.
You know all he wants to do is be a professional baseball player.
Yeah, but not on a plane.
After he's done with his leave investigation.
Attention, we are about to land.
Oh god, this is the worst part.
Earl, I've had it up to here with you. Okay? You need to be braver and set a better example for our children.
Attention, we are descending to 1,000 feet.
1,000 feet?
Oh, we've been 30,000.
Oh, but
this pile is going way too hot.
Oh, sit down. You have to sit down during descent.
I have to sit down during
descent.
My family is not right there.
buckle all seatbelts.
Are you ready? Are you ready? If you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. You say-